video, we are doing Woman of Influence. Today's Woman of Influence is Stephanie Wilson. She took a tragic situation and made it a huge impact in this community.
Today we are able to pamper her thanks to our amazing sponsors. Thank you so much, Drybar, for letting us get our hair done so beautiful. And thank you so much, Coon Flowers, for making the most beautiful bouquet for her.
We'd also like to thank Biscotti's for amazing lunch, and of course, our favorite, Kendra Scott, for giving her beautiful jewelry. I hope you enjoy this video, and let's get started. Okay, so we are here with Miss Stephanie Wilson, and she is our Woman of Influence. She is amazing, and we are gonna ask her a few questions, so let's get started.
So you guys have an annual Mckenzie run right here in downtown at the Jacksonville Jaguars Stadium, and you guys have been doing it for 6 years now. Where do you guys raise a lot of money at these runs? Where does the money go to, locally and internationally?
The money that we raise goes locally here to our Mckenzie Academic Resource Centers, and then globally to the orphanages in Uganda. We just kind of followed God's lead with the foundation. We knew we wanted to start it, and it just kind of, things just fell into place. Mckenzie loved, she loved orphans, and she always wanted to adopt a child. She wanted to adopt a child of a different race. And so when we met Leave and Tyler, and they had started their orphanage in Africa, ACOA, and they needed help, it was just a perfect fit for us.
Where did Care Give grow? How was that birthed?
Gosh, that all came from my husband, but it was, you know, Mckenzie was such a caring and giving person, and he somehow came up with that, and it truly is the essence of what we are trying to do. Because when you care and when you give, you grow, and
you grow as a person.
You do, and that's, you know, the youth is our hope and our future,
and growing our community together.
Right, and that. We just felt like there was no better investment than investing in the youth.
That's awesome.
Especially right here in Jacksonville.
Exactly.
That's great.
It's just been amazing to watch the youth care, give, and grow for others. It's truly been amazing.
Wow.
Like these two. I mean, they're amazing.
You have a nonprofit company outside of the Mckenzie Noel Foundation called Living Grace. Tell us about it.
Yes, just I think it embodies so many different meanings, those bracelets. And the beading is just, you know, it started really very therapeutically, just to sit and bead and pray, and started very small. Marla Marisi, one of my best friends in the whole world, just said, "Steph, just please just take some beads and just bead." She said, I can't tell you how much it's helped me. It is truly the hand of God." So
one of my favorite things that I've received is a random act of kindness card, and it really encourages you to pay it forward. So how did that originate, or how did that come to be?
Random act of kindness was just another way to honor Mckenzie. It was just another element of who she was and what she embodied, and so we felt like it was just part of who she was, so it just kind of came to be that way.
So now the Mckenzie Noel Foundation has kindness ambassadors and has clubs at schools, and it's really made an impact in the community. And can you tell us a little bit more about the clubs?
Yes, so we have the Mckenzie Noel Wilson clubs at the different middle schools and lower schools and high schools. And our kindness ambassadors are a big part of the clubs and just spreading kindness.
We loved honoring our woman of influence, Ms. Stephanie Wilson.
We are just so honored to be able to honor such an amazing woman who has grown spiritually and has been able to show light through such tragic times, and how just really the God has just shown through immensely.
And amazing mentor.
Yes.
And we look up to her in so many ways, and we love her so much, and she's amazing.
I love you, girls. You're amazing. Thank you.
Bye, guys.
I'm just honored.